none can compare. She's a prize of Lord Cregan, this bonny white hair. One fine Sunday morning, as you may suppose, as the grey autumn sun o'er the green fields arose, Barney Conway came around, saying, "This lady's lair, I'll soon put an end to your bonny white hair." And he searched through the mountains and down to the glen, and around the green bushes where the hair had torn, was on his way home from a lee rig over. From behind a big thistle out jumped the white hair, and fine went his gun and his dog he led. But as swift as the white dog, the white hart was blue, and the dog soon came back before Barney's sight, was the sign the old white hart had bidden goodbye. There was some jolly sportsmen came there from Pomeroy, Dungannon and Fitzcairn and likewise the boys, with their pedigree hounds, and they brought from afar, and they landed in Craigan in their fine mother jar. And down to the lowland light-hearted and gay, determined some order the waiter that day. But sad was their fate, and long may they rue, for they found the old waiter with the skin in her tooth. So now to conclude and to finish me song, and I'm hoping that I have said nothing that's wrong. But if ever you're out at the market or fair, drink a jolly good health to the Cregan waiter.